I'm here today to talk about ultra-wideband, or UWB technology. UWB is a rather old radio technology used for communications. Marconi's original spark gap radio was UWB. For radar, car backup warning systems are typically UWB, and now for precise positioning of devices. The FCC, the United States Federal Communication Commission, defines UWB as a radio signal of at least 500 megahertz in bandwidth with energy across the entire spectrum. IEEE is currently in the middle of defining a precise positioning specification for UWB that allows people to do distance and positioning measurements. For distance measurements, UWB radio packets are sent back and forth between two devices. The two devices precisely measure the time that the packets are transmitted and received. And once packets are sent back and forth between the two devices, a distance can be precisely measured to the centimeter accuracy. This can be done in a secure manner and inexpensively compared to previous technologies. For positioning, multiple antennas could be used in the device itself, or the device could be measuring the distance to multiple other devices whose position is already known. If the positioning of the devices are known absolutely, then you could also measure the absolute position of the device that's moving. With this new inexpensive distance and precision positioning, new use cases can be developed. FiRa is currently working on some of these use cases, but I look forward to seeing all the other creative ideas that people might use for this new UWB technology.